you shouldn't disrespect my kids or my closest ones. And I feel, and your friends, I think those are the people that actually hurt the most. So to just say harmful things without facts, I think that's, it's something that they should think twice about. Yeah, I spoke to someone yesterday in an interview, and as a human being, we all make mistakes. We all have learnings. We all have ups. We all have downs. But for me, it's all about, I think, respect to individuals. I think that's something that should remain, especially when you represent your country.